To the fullest, never sober.
Yeah, pass the time.
That's right, time. Yeah, chatty. Yeah,
rappy.
Yeah, pass the time.
That's right.
Time. Yeah, jokey. Yeah, pass it. Yeah, pass the time.
One, two, time.
Yeah, chatty. Yeah, singy. Yeah, pass the time. Yeah, raga. Yeah, diddy. Yeah, pass the time.
Time.
Yeah, chatty. Yeah, rappy. Yeah, pass the time. Time. Yeah, jokey. Yeah, pass it.
DJ Yoga, yeah, so that too, yeah. DJ Yoga, yeah, so that too, yeah.
And we turn up to the fullest, never sober.
That's right.
And we turn up to the fullest, never sober.
DJ Yoga, yeah, so that too, yeah.
DJ Yoga, yeah, so that too, yeah. And we turn up to the fullest, never sober. And we turn up to the fullest, never sober.
DJ Yoga, yeah, so that too.
What's
up, everybody? This is Yen Pasta Time with DJ Yoga. That's right.
And we turn up to the fullest.
Never.
And we turn up to the fullest. Never so. Yen Pasta Time. Yen chatty. Yeah, rappy.
Welcome to the show. It's Yen Pasta Time with DJ Yoga. Definitely a great place to hang out every time on Bisame App. Also streaming on YouTube right now, streaming on Facebook as well. It is what it is. Always an experience with yours truly, Africa's hippie DJ, DJ Yoga.
That's right.
So I see a lot of people, they gather themselves together to go to Kweu and enjoy this Easter. Last year I was in Kweu. Two years ago I was there. It's more like a tradition for me. I like to, you know, go there because I'm also from Kweu. That's actually my hometown. So,
you know,
Easter, I go there, go do my sins and sins. It's always a vibe inside Kweu.
So
you know how we do them. It's always lit on Yen Pasta Time with DJ Yoga. We're here to experience something different today. Watch out for my guest. I got something international for you guys today on the platform. Watch out.
That's right.
It is what it is. This is Yen Pasta Time with DJ Yoga. As always, we're live on Bisame App, live on Facebook, live on YouTube, live on TikTok. Bisame Mobile, a versatile mobile application that helps you connect with a lot of stuff. Also an entertainment platform. You know, if you want to do business, if you want progress.
And we turn up to the fullest, never sober. And we turn up to the fullest, never sober. DJ Yoga, yeah, told that. And we turn up to the fullest, never sober. And we turn up to the fullest, never sober. DJ Yoga, yeah, told that. And we turn up to the fullest, never sober.
That's right, we're having music time on Yen Pasta Time. I did get a lot of messages already. It's a little distractions, but it's all good. We're going to have a beautiful set today. I've got Sam Nat, a.k.a. producer, IYBS, in the building today. We're going to interact, talk about his music and everything on Yen Pass the Time. Don't forget to download Bisame app. You know? That's right. Download the Bisame app. If you have iOS, if you have Google Play Store on your phone, just download it. It's a app made for Ghanaians, you know. So if you're a Ghanaian and you cherish, you know, the Ghanaian business, you know, into space, you need to, you know, show some love. Download the app. The app has Bisame TV on it, streaming 24/7. You get to catch all this beautiful content DJ Yoga brings across the country. It's all love over here. It's not limited to just business. If you provide services, you're a professional, you're a lawyer, you're a seller, you are an artisan, whatever you do, feel free to hop on Bisame app and let's all get it together. It's Easter, Charlie. People are going to chill. If you check town, this is a people are not really out there today to do business. I went to La Paz. I see people, Charlie. People make wow. People are getting ready to chill. As we talk right now, DJ Mix and some people are set. They say Kuvuki Beach. That's right. They're having a beach something today. I might slide to that one tonight. It's all lit on Yen Pass the Time. Before we get into our interview, let's just get into some little musical session. Shouts to SD Legend. That's right. S Silphy. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, young fella. She's a young female artist from Ghana. And I met her at the Panel Love Summit. And I think I like her song, A Selfie, aka SD Legend. That's right. And she calls this one Abyss. And I want us to check this one out as the first song on the show before we get into our interview with Sam Nat, all the way from Germany, doing his thing in Ghana today. We're going to talk about how it feel for here, you know. Ghana has his own way of welcoming people. So we'll see his story as well. Charlie, welcome, though.
Thank you very much.
Let's check out this song together, SD Legend. That's right, with this song called Abyss, a.k.a. A Selfie. That's right, the name is A Selfie. Yeah.
You are listening to Bisame Radio.
Shout out to SD Legend. In the abyss. Great song.
And say, what's the sun? Am I from ground on fire? And we were now. And into me, dying down. And say, what's the sun? Am I from ground on fire? And we were now. And into me, dying down.
So she has a new EP out called You Will Know My Name. Beautiful one. SD Legend. Great song. This one is Abyss and it's actually on the EP as well. It's doing well on streaming platforms right now. Great artist from Ghana. I mean, I see I'm for the Panel Love Summit for the first time. I just feel her vibe because, you know, when energy is contagious, you get me? When you see some people, you don't need to talk to them that much. Just one or two, you know, sit and get the vibe. You feel me? These are some of the artists we have to push from Ghana and showcase to the world. Promoting SD Legend on Yen Pass the Time today with DJ Yoga.
Bisame Radio.
From this,
You are listening to Bisame Radio.
Hi, this is your girl Wendy Shay, and I'm rocking with my man DJ Yoga.
Boy. Yes, DJ Yoga. Say, oh, I check, sir.
That's right. Gang, gang.
I just need you to speak up. Do you
beautiful song.
All my time's up. You've been so cold lately. If it's over, then please let me be.
She's getting a lot of streams on Audio Mac. I'm loving the way the people that feel her vibe. I see the videos, the trends on her Instagram, her TikTok here and there. I support a lot of great artists from Ghana. You know how I do on Yen Pass the Time, always pushing great talents, making sure so you guys have access to the dopest and the most dopest. Talking about the dopest, I've got Sam Nat, aka producer IYBS, up in the building right now, all the way from Jamanu Boga. What's up, Charlie?
Everything cool.
Everything cool.
Everything cool.
Ghana the drum.
Ghana the go on. Ghana the go on.
Wow. How long have you been waiting to come to Ghana? How many years?
Actually, 1 year. I was here last year.
Oh, nice.
That was like my first time after, I think my first time after 8 years or 9 years.
Mm-hmm.
So that was, last year was my first time after 8 years. Mm-hmm. And then I took it upon myself to be here like every year.
Wow. So your first time stepping foot in Ghana, how was the experience like for you?
I was surprised.
Uh-huh.
Straight from the airport, I was surprised. Like everything looks like new to me. Uh-huh. I was like, was like me being introduced to something new.
Something
and
different.
And then, my way home was also like a little bit, I was in shock the whole time.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Exactly. But then I found it cool and then I missed home when I went back to Germany. I was
you
like,
missed
nah.
it. What yeah. did you miss about Ghana? What are some of the things you missed?
This inner freedom.
Mm-hmm.
This inner freedom, you just feel home when you back from outside. When you're in Ghana, for me, I felt home. I felt like I'm being welcome like here.
Yeah.
And that's what I really missed, actually.
That's what you missed.
Yeah.
The fact that we are all alike. We look alike. And
that one as well.
You know, people,
yeah.
There's nothing to be worried about. It's like you're back home.
Yeah.
What about the food?
The food is actually 100, like
100.
Top 100.
Which one is your top favorite?
Bengkun Nkrumah Kwaeng. That's like what I really like.
Bengkun Nkrumah Kwaeng. Yeah. Wow.
When it's not there, then I go for jollof.
Wow. What yeah. a fufu.
You don't. No, like I don't eat fufu since childhood. Actually, I've tried to eat, but then it didn't really.
It did look some way give you, eh?
Yeah, since I was raised in Ghana, so
okay.
Yeah, since my childhood.
You were in Ghana for how long?
Well, I was in Ghana. I spent 13 years of my life in Ghana. So from 2000 to 2014, sorry. So, yeah. And then I went to Germany with the age of 14, yeah.
Oh, so you've been in Germany like a decade? Or no?
Yeah.
Like a decade.
Now, almost 10 years.
Almost
yeah.
10 years.
Yeah.
So let's talk about your music,
mm-hmm.
you know. I know you're a producer, you're
yeah.
an artist,
mm-hmm.
but tell us, Sam Nat, as mm-hmm. an artist, or
yeah.
tell us about everything you do in terms of music.
Okay, so I produce music, I produce beats, instrumental, I have a beat store on YouTube, a link to BeatStars, those who know BeatStars will know,
yeah, I know BeatStars.
Where I sell my instrumental, and then alongside I write music for people, write for myself as well, and I sing and record, and I'm also a recording coach as well. Like I coach people in the studio to get the dynamics well done and stuff, everything.
That's good.
Yeah.
So in terms of your projects,
mm-hmm.
you double as a producer and as a singer.
Yeah.
Wow. So how did it all start? Did you start as a singer first before becoming a producer, or a producer first?
Okay, it started like this. I used to, it all actually started in the church. I used to play drums in the church those days, and then it got to a time I wanted to know how to combine like all instrument, the drum sets,
uh-huh.
to get it like done. Like I wanted to have the sound on my phone, and then I was like looking for ways and means to have, like, let's say the tom 1, tom 2, the snare, and everything separately
yeah.
on my PC. So that's how come I was researching, and then I got it done. But then it wasn't the sound quality I was willing to have.
Yeah.
So then I was like, okay, if I could do this, then I can automatically join my drums, record my drums, and record a keyboard on top of it, and then add a bass to it. And then, yeah, it might sound good. I did it, and then it worked out. And then that's where like everything started. So how production on its own started, I was once a hip-hop producer. I was mainly producing hip-hop, and then... I got to know this guy, McDaniels. So he introduced me actually to Afrobeat. Because he used to come to my place, and then one day I just told him one day I have a song I would like to record, and he was like, let me just sing the song to him and he's gonna produce it. So right there I sang the song, the chorus of the song, and he produced the chorus. Like, he produced everything, like, on that spot. We recorded everything that same day.
Yeah.
And he asked me to mix the song. And I've never mixed the song before. And he was like, let me just do what I feel. And that's where everything started. And then I just started doing some... I was adding up plugins.
Yeah.
And then he was liking it. But I was not feeling comfortable with what I was doing because it was my first time.
Yeah.
So the song... Shots forward, the song blew up as later in Germany. The song like went that far.
Yeah.
People loved the song, and then I was getting like a compliment from DJs, from other people, and those who were well, let's say, well done in the production sector, were giving me tips and stuff. So I was like, I felt hurt when someone, a DJ, told me that it's good, but the mixing, you should add this and this. So I was like, done it all, like, everyone is appreciating, why are you giving me this energy? But then I later on sat down and I was like, nah, I have to do something with about this. So henceforth, like, since that day I started looking at how my guy was producing Afrobeat, and then I started doing the same thing. I started adding stuff, researching. I watched like almost every single tutorial on that, like on YouTube, which has to do with Afrobeat production.
Yeah.
And then that's how come I started producing my own beats. And then I can say from then to now, my sound has changed. And then alongside, I was like, okay, if I can write songs, I was once a gospel artist. If I can write songs, then I can sing it myself without me being ashamed or something, or me giving it to someone. And this is how it all started. And then all of a sudden, we hear.
So which year did you record your first single?
My first single.
Yeah.
That was, I think, 2017.
Wow.
I went to a studio in Germany. I researched a studio on Google, went to the place, and then he recorded it for me. But then he loved the song, so he gave me a cool price, and then told me he'll be willing to work with me from then. So, but then I have to use his instrumental, and it was more of like reggae instrumental, life instrumental. So I wasn't like really in it. So I stopped going there, and then thought of it. And I was like, if I could pay like 70 euros the whole time for studio session, I can save this 70 euros, like, let's say 7 months, and I can buy like my full set. And that's how come I got my first studio and then started doing my own thing.
Wow. Yeah. Great works. We're going to check out your discography.
Yeah.
Let's talk about the EP that you have out.
Yeah.
Tell us about that EP. What is it called?
So the title of the EP is Lover Boy.
Lover Boy.
Yeah, Lover Boy.
Wow. Why Lover Boy? You got so many girls.
Everyone has girls around. I think every guy has girls around him, and I do as well. You do as well, I guess. So Lover Boy is actually the EP on its own speaks more about their different sides of love, like the different, aspects of love, actually. It talks about the broken heart part, about the loving part of love. It talks about the depressive side of love and stuff. So it has like all this love package in it.
You're trying to explain love,
actually. Yes.
So you are representing yourself.
Yeah,
you're using yourself as the case study.
something like that. Yeah.
That's nice. Lover Boy, we're gonna check out Lover Boy.
Yeah,
a couple of tracks, three tracks today on the Empire Time, and we're gonna really dig deep into it. Looking at the Ghana music industry, what are you seeing in terms of the Ghana music industry,
the good side or the bad side?
Start with the good side.
Okay, the good side. I now see like youth, like me myself, like pushing it hard to, you know, get to where they want to be. It wasn't like that few years ago. Like someone like Last Med, Olive the Boy, you can see them, you know, going there. And then you, as an upcoming artist, you have the hope as well that it's gonna be good. As soon as far as your content is that quality, like you have that quality in your content and you're pushing it, you have the feeling that it's gonna blow up.
Yeah.
And it wasn't like this. For me, it wasn't like that few years ago. Yeah.
So you like that. What of the bad side?
The bad side, it's not being supportive. Like they don't really support the upcoming actually. They rather
throw their weight behind the
They rather something like that.
Mokomo share.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah.
The younger artists need a lot of opportunities.
They attention.
Need a lot of support. They need a lot of stuff. I understand you. And that's basically what a lot of people say about our industry. Support and love. You know, we have all of these things absent. But we're going to check out the first song for today. Which one should we play first? Forever.
It has also a story.
Tell us about it before we check it out.
Forever, I actually produced the beats. I was done with the beat production. I did the verse and the hook, like with a big beat production, and then send it to my guy Yao Krish. Like I mostly send him my beats to listen, and then maybe when he has a vibe on it, he drops it and then we use it ourselves. But then I sent him this. I was like, bro, this is for my YouTube channel. What do you think? And it was like, bro, nah, you have to drop something on this song. Like,
yeah.
And then he called video call. And we wrote the song together on that same day.
Yeah.
I wrote my verse. I recorded it the same day, sent it to him. And then he sent me his vocal the following day. And that's how come we got Forever. So I was basically talking about a lot of things I could talk about. Like that, without peace of mind, if there is love, then that means there is peace of mind. And without peace of mind, there is no love. That's actually what I was trying to say in the song.
Without love, there's no peace of mind.
Yeah.
That's true. Let's check out this first song. You can feel free to perform the lyrics for us as we listen to the song.
Yeah.
And let us all enjoy the song on Yen Pass the Time. Don't forget we're live on YouTube right now, on Bisame TV, on also my YouTube page, DJ Yoga Ghana. Also live on Facebook, Bisame Digital is live as well. Always make sure you stay with us on this very platform. It's Sam Nat in the building, and we're checking out the EP.
You are listening to Bisame Radio.
So many things, man, I want to. Shorty, they my mind, they my mind up. She give me joy, give me peace of mind. Peace of mind. Me, I fit to love forever. Baby, make it fly together. Abu Dhabi, she gonna be mine forever. Oh, my lover. Me get that plan, baby, make you be my wife.
Me,
I fit
to love forever. She
gonna
be mine forever.
Me get that plan, baby, make you be my wife.
Me have to love forever. She you go be mine forever.
Later, eh. Oh baby, I can share some pretty in this song just to show my love. Show my love.
You are listening to Bisame Radio.
That thing me I caught.
Boy, boy, boy. Yes, yes, DJ Yoga. Say oh, I check, sir.
She string me anytime I'm thirsty. She got my eyes on you, no one can take you from my place. She no kill order, she no kill order. Go in the night, she dey call me. Johnny, are you ready? Come and sing on me, make her dey scream, say, oh my God. Oh my God, oh.
That's right.
That's right.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, my lover, we got that plan, baby. Will hey, you be my
hey,
wife?
Hey, hey,
me
hey,
love
hey,
forever.
Hey.
She will be mine forever.
Beautiful song, Forever. Sam Nat and Yao Krish.
Yao Krish,
Yao Krish. Bad jam, Charlie. Bad jam. So this is on the EP, right?
Yeah,
what's the name, the title of the EP?
Forever.
Forever?
The title
Forever
of the EP?
It's the Lover Boy.
Yeah,
Lover Boy EP.
Yeah.
This is Forever.
Yeah.
And the EP dropped when?
On the 16th February.
Oh, yeah. just
yeah.
few
months ago.
Ago.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. So since you released it, how's the promotion going?
Promotion-wise, honestly speaking, not that good. I've not had like a good promotion strategy to follow, but then I'll be working on it.
Definitely, yeah. definitely a good way to put it. I like that. So going forward for Sam Nat, I see you talk about coming to Ghana.
Yeah.
What is the vision for your brand in terms of how to penetrate the Ghana music industry? Do you have any ways, plans, ideas?
Yeah. For me right now, I'm trying to better my sound so people don't struggle to listen. So whilst like working on that, I'm also planning to, you know, if possible, collaborate with some of their artists in the system, and then see how stuff goes. And I have the hope that when everything gets better for my side, if I'm okay with my sound, it's gonna
easy.
Reach.
Yeah,
yeah, it's easy to reach a lot of people.
I like that. I mean, this is one of, like, this is a smart way to approach the industry, because a lot of young artists don't know this. I tell them this every day, that, you know, you need to have your sound defined, properly defined, before you even attempt coming into the industry.
Yeah.
And I think that is the right thing you're doing, making sure that the sound is actually ready.
Yep.
Once it's ready, it doesn't take a lot to get it out there. So it's a good way. This EP, how many songs? Six songs?
Five songs.
Five songs. Yeah. Have you shot any videos yet?
Not really, but I got like promotion videos on my Instagram, like running. I like do short videos and then post on Instagram and TikTok. And yeah, they are getting that attention yeah.
gradually. Okay, great. So in terms of the marketing, you know, are you going to do some radio stations in Ghana? Are you are you looking at doing some stuff like that before you leave?
Yeah, I wanted to do it, but honestly speaking, the links, I don't really know how to start about, go about all this. So even I'll be asking you after the interview, whether
cool.
you can help me out with that.
That's good. Yeah. We're going to see how we're going to set that up. Yeah. It's all part of the movement.
Yeah.
Movement. We're going to check out the second song from you.
Okay.
And that's Cubana.
Yeah. Okay.
Right? Why Cubana? Were you doing something bad in a Cubana?
Nah. I named it Cubana because I had a friend called Haistro Cubana from Nigeria. Mm-hmm. So like I really loved that name, like Cubana. He's no more called Haistro Cubana, but then I really love that Cubana. So I was like, "Come at Televue, je m'appelle Cubana." Like I'm Cubana.
You
so,
speak French?
Yeah. No. no,
but
not
that's
at all.
French, right?
Yeah, that's French.
Wow.
After writing the song, I felt like I needed something unique to put it there.
Yeah.
And then I just said something there, and then I researched, and then it was making sense. yeah.
Wow. You just put it there and it's just making sense. Yeah. So the production was done by you?
By me, a friend of mine also, Angel Beats, and I,
Oh, Angel Beats. I like that, Angel. Wow.
Yeah, also
shout
a Nigerian.
Shout out to DDA, Danny the Angel. You know, angels love beautiful stuff. We're going to check out this song, Cubana. And like we always do, you can sing along, let the, you know, viewers feel how everything they go on your side. This is also on the EP, right?
It's on the EP,
Love Boy EP from Sam Nat. Beautiful one. Beautiful one. Let's check out this one.
Hi, this is your girl, Wendy Shay, and I'm rocking with my man, DJ Yoga.
You are listening to Bisame Radio.
The young producer.
You're the one that I like. Never gonna leave you, the go. Now you're deep on my mind.
you didn't make me look cool. I feel today by your side. Girl, I go feast time for you 10 toes. And I'm in love with the waste time. Don't wanna waste time. On my belly full, she my pet banana. My cousin, can I get a number? You give me joy, I'm if you did another. You give me ginger for life. Yeah, come at the full, she my pet banana. You give me joy, give me joy, give me joy. You give me ginger for life. Erica, forever. Erica, forever. Erica, forever. Erica, forever. Can you discata my medulla? You know the kind of the formula. You know the kind of the regular. You know the kind of the, you know the kind of the. They want to put us asunder.
That's right.
Thunder. Go straight to the sender, the sender. One set agenda, agenda. Push my pet banana. My cousin, can I get a number? You give me joy, I'm fitted another. You give me ginger for life. Come at the push my pet banana. You must be my lover.
That's right.
You give me joy, give me joy, give me joy. You give me ginger for life.
Special song, Cubana, Cubana, Sam Nat, beautiful one. I just like, I don't know if it's a sample or whatever, but it sounds like a sample to me.
Yeah, like, for me, it's like, that's the heart of the song, actually.
Yeah.
Like, it's raising your hair, like, your mind the whole time.
A, I don't know. It sounds like you brought something old back to life.
Mm-hmm. I can't really remember, but I was just done with the song.
Wow.
And then I was like, okay, let me.
Energy's just connected, eh?
Yeah.
Because.
Girl, I go feast time for you 10 toes.
Forever and ever.
No, it's time.
You know, it's yeah. Some classic song. I'm just trying to get the song.
My cousin, can I get your number?
And you put it in a like Afrobeat. Nah. That's like crazy.
You must be my lover. You give me joy, give me joy, give me joy. You give me ginger for life.
This is beautiful. Cubana. That's right.
You know the kind of irregular.
This EP is out there. It's gonna show us how you go if you get access and listen to this EP. Great song. As you hear yourself, you can attest to the fact. You know, so DJ Yoga know the show you fake.
Can I get
dopest artists only?
Yeah.
Don't forget to download Bisame app on your phone. Get the app if you are a young boy, a woman, be hairdresser, be professional, be lawyer, teacher, banker, whatever you do, you collect susu self, you can register it on the Bisame app for free. And also you get to stream Bisame TV every time on the Bisame app. It's all lit. Business owners are welcomed on this very platform. It's always hot. Hospitals, schools, restaurants, banks, filling stations, everybody can hop on Bisame app and make some money for themselves. Mechanics, plumbers, you know how we do. I mean, if you be capital, you for understand, say it's not limited. You understand, everybody, if you get on, as long as you have a business and service and it's not fraud or anything scam or anything basabasabia, get on the Bisame app. You wake up in the morning, you have a phone to sell, you're looking for customers, just post that phone and add your number on the Bisame app. You know, whilst you enjoy yourself, it's all love. That's right. We're still here with Sam Nag, aka producer IYBS, right? What does the IYBS stand for?
It's your boy Sam Nag, actually.
Oh, it's your boy Sam Nag.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Oh, I like that. Producer IYBS.
Yeah.
It's your boy Sam Nat. And your productions, honestly, you know, I have to be honest, I like your productions. They're all very clean.
Thank you very much.
And you still feel you're not there yet. And I like that. You know, I like that because somebody no catch this quality stuff, they worry. Sounds really clean. Great works. Loverboy EP. Go check it out. So it's on which platforms?
It's all over, actually, on every streaming platforms. Audio Mac. It's on Audio Mac, Apple Music, Spotify, Boomplay, everywhere, actually. Everywhere.
I think you have to shoot a video before you leave Ghana.
Yeah.
For one of the songs.
Which one do you prefer?
I'll choose Cubana.
Cubana. I actually planned for Ginger Me music video in Germany before I came, but then it couldn't happen because I was operated, and then everything.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, everything went like
south a little bit. Yeah.
Yeah, but then I'll be doing that later. Then.
That's cool.
But for Cubana, I think I would like to shoot I'm planning to shoot a vibe video maybe at the beachside or something.
Yeah. The summer in Ghana.
Yeah, it's like a summer vibe. That kind of summer vibe thing. Yeah.
And it has that message to, you know, mm-hmm. forever and ever. You know, you're back home forever and ever. Beautiful song, Cubana. Yeah, pass the time with DJ Yoga. We just did pastime. No stress, no giddy giddy. You know how we do it. We're gonna check out the last song in a bit. Which features aside Yao Chris?
Only Yao Chris
on the album. Just you.
Yeah, only Yao Chris. Nice. Yeah.
What informed that decision though?
With Yao Chris?
Yeah. To have him on there because it looked like a non-feature
thing. Yeah. I actually had like a lot of songs there and I was thinking of arranging the songs to make sense actually on the EP. And then Forever came across. Like it was like I was done with the EP, but then we recorded Forever and I was like, nah, this must come on the EP.
Yeah.
Because I can't drop it as like a single and it must come on the EP. Like it fits like there.
Definitely.
And Yao Krish is also like my guy, my G.
Real so, G. Yeah. So you just put him on.
Yeah. He placed me on the Confession song. Confession, he brought the song called Confession and he placed me on the song. So I think for me to appreciate him putting me on the song, I placed him on my EP.
So the Confession is his song?
It's his song and he featured me on it.
He featured you?
Yeah.
Wow.
That was the song, yeah.
That's actually my favorite. Yeah. I don't know. Shouts to you, y'all, Chris. Shout outs to you, though.
I told the ladies I would die for you.
You are listening to Bisame Radio.
I don't want a reason if you like or no. I'm gonna look into your eyes and see I love you.
Special shout out to Nana Asamoah with the GH Movie Show. Always here on Bisame. Support a brother.
She know I'm for in love. She get
that's right.
She know I'm in love. When I got me, no face can me. I'm gonna give you my heart. When I give you my heart, baby, I swear. She get a better plan now. She know I'm for in love.
You are listening to Bisame Radio.
And I'm a day, and I'm a day. Nobody will feed the left for my mindset. Oh, mama, see, oh, mama, see. Yeah. I know your boy to get to love one interest. I feel jealous of you when I see you with another man. No, you make her feel jealous of you when I see you with another man. No,
we shout out to y'all, Chris. Yeah. This one, we had to drop that one for the brothers. Let's talk about, you know, the future of your brand, you know, we've talked about your plans for Ghana,
mm-hmm.
for global audience. Mm-hmm. How do you intend to take the Sam Nat brand? I know you're doing works in Germany.
Yeah.
How is it going over there too as well? How is the push?
It's good, actually. But then Afrobeat in Germany is not that hyped. Let me say it's not that there, you know. But then for me, my plans is to be inspired by different kind of sounds from different continents for others to even vibe to my music or for others to even understand my sound with their influence in my song.
That's nice. So what kind of songs do Germans like? Pop?
Germans? Yeah, they like pop songs, hip-hop songs. But then German black community, like they vibe more with the Afro, they go more with the Afro beat. But then for you to get to there for people to support is always a lot. It's always
they
a
problem.
They
want to just take the ones that are already there.
Already, yeah, you know. They vibe with those who are up there. So, but then I have the feeling and I know that with my hard work and with what I do, it will get there.
Yeah. Too. But with the typical Germans, what kind of songs do they listen?
Oh, Schlager.
Schlager.
Schlager. Like Schlager that's music. Like that's like that techno vibe, like techno also techno music and stuff. Mm. Yeah.
Interesting.
Not interesting.
Like hard rock.
Yeah, like they go also
like
with rock
garage.
And stuff. Yeah, and something like that.
So those kind of you know. Oh, house music.
Something like that.
Oh, I see. These people, they're worried.
they're worried.
Yeah. Anyway, so connecting the dots, trying to connect Ghana, Germany together, I think that would be a good thing for you to do.
Mm-hmm.
You know, trying to, you don't need a lot of giddy, but build that small, get little fans in Ghana, little fans in Germany. When that connection starts, I believe that the people will follow up.
Yeah.
Because, you know, when they see you have some fans here,
mm-hmm.
I think it would push them to support. So, and your sounds are really, really good.
Thank you very much.
I really think you have to push them. And you have to cut all limitations from your mind.
Yeah.
And try to, you know, push. Because this is something that can fly.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're going to check out your last song.
Yeah.
But are there some people that actually contributed to this EP and contributed to the progress of your work that you want to acknowledge?
For my EP, the Lava Boy EP, there's this producer as well in Nigeria called Josh. I work with him for my upcoming songs. He's the one, like, he's gonna be the main producer or the co-producer of my upcoming songs. He did very well on the EP as well. Like, he gave me his thoughts on the EP. Dave Rashid, also a top mixing engineer from Germany.
Right.
He also gave me his thoughts on the EP. March Kabobo, the son of the late Kiki Kabobo. Yeah. He's also a producer, audio engineer. Gave me his thoughts on the EP. Like,
Right. They
are like people I'm really close to, and they advise me on my sound, how to go about it and stuff. McDaniels as well. Yao Kresh as well.
Yeah.
Stereo from Nigeria as well. And then for the whole promotion and this day to come on, I say special thanks to Daniela from Austria.
Shout out to Daniela.
Because without her, I think I wouldn't have been here.
That's true.
Because I did not even know where to... I produced the whole thing. I did the whole mixing and stuff.
Yeah.
Brought it out, but then had like low knowledge about their promotion.
Yeah.
I actually wanted just to, you know, pay some influencers to push it out there. But for this special day to happen, for me to be here talking to you, I really thank Daniela and also yourself for not,
Shout
you know...
Shout out to you too. Shout out to you.
Thank you.
I mean, when she sent me your songs, I also fell in love with it.
Yeah.
And I really feel you deserve a push, and you deserve to be promoted across Africa.
Thank you.
You know, because your sound is really good.
Thank you very much.
You have to believe.
Yep.
Because if you believe, it will happen.
Yep.
So we're going to check out the last song, Ginger Me.
Yeah.
Who will you want make it ginger you?
Everybody, make everybody can ginger me at this point. Man hot. Make
Especially
everybody can ginger.
The Purple Twins as well. They sent a dance video to us yesterday for this
song. Saw the video today.
Video. We're hoping that they're going to do another video for the speed up version, which is going to be really late. I like this song. Ginger Me, what's the message in there?
The message there is me telling, like, me adoring the girl, telling the girl, there are a lot of things you do where they make at the crease, like, a lot of things you do which, like, puts me in the mood and stuff. So it's me telling the girl, you are who you think you are. Actually. So
straight
let's
up.
Can't ginger me.
Come and give me the ginger.
That be all.
Straight up, make you come, we start the work.
Yeah. But right now, at this point, make everybody can't ginger me.
Right now, they just need a ginger from everybody.
Everybody,
right?
Everybody.
Love it. Yeah. We're gonna check out this last song on this very honorable platform, Yen Passit Time. Definitely, we're live on all our platforms, Bisame and also DJ Yoga platforms. We're going to have the shots and the clips of this interview as well on our various platforms for you guys to enjoy. Get ready to support Sam Nat because he's really dope. He's got this EP, Lover Boy. Just go on Spotify, iTunes, Deezer, Tidal, like everywhere where they listen music for. Search Sam Nat. You find him over there and you get to enjoy. We're checking out this song. This is more like the lead song to me on the EP, right?
Yeah.
This is like the center of attraction.
Yep.
Right. So we're going to dive in slowly.
No problem. I mean,
you are listening to Bisame Radio.
Hi, this is your girl Wendy Shay, and I'm working with my man, DJ Yoga.
Ah, my babe, My babe is my life.
What up, Ghana? I'm rocking with my man, DJ Yoga. Yes, boss. I'm here and always will be here.
Yeah. I love her so much. I can't give her my life.
That's right. Hey, hey, hey.
She be that things you they do to me where they make a man crazy. A man crazy, a man crazy, boy, hey. All that cows them find my baby on top my mind. When I'm in with you, each and every day I've been missing you. I'ma get call, baby, check on you. It's focused here, commissioner, on you.
That's
anything
right.
I buy, I'll buy for two. Anything you want, baby, mango, no. Oh no, oh no, oh no.
That's right.
Oh no, she my baby, come on. Oh no,
yeah,
oh no.
Woo.
Oh no, she my baby, come on. Oh no.
That's right. Yeah. 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 Song Jinjami Sam Nam is on the EP Lover Boy and is produced by Beats Vampire.
Yeah. My
you hear you the grace when there. Shout outs to everybody out there. Make sure you support
presently. She's my life. She's
this artist, you know, because this is really dope. I'm gonna be playing these songs a lot on the platform, so make sure you're always with us. Energy. So we're gonna wrap up our conversation. Give them the YouTube page, your links. You know, how can they find you on social media? How can they find your songs? Like, give us everything, all the information that people need to have.
So, on YouTube, for my songs, you can just type Samnart, S-A-M-M-N-A-R-T.
That's right.
S-A-M-M-N-A-R-T.
That's right.
And you can find me on YouTube, on YouTube, and also on Spotify, everywhere.
Spotify.
The same. S-A-M-M-N-A-R-T. N-A-R-T on YouTube, on Instagram, TikTok, everywhere, the same, actually.
Just search Samnart.
Yeah, Samnart,
and
everywhere.
Everything just pops up. Easy as that. Is there any final words you want to share before we wrap up our conversation?
Final words? Yeah. I need your support. I'm just a young artist, producer. It's also, if you want to purchase my instrumental, you can check out on YouTube, Unique Tunes, Unique, and then with two, and then U-N-E, as well, S. You can find my instrumental there, amazing instrumental. You can support me with that. Yeah. And also, stream my music.
Stream my music, easy as that, you know, just stream his music.
Yeah.
Let's support him, follow him on all social platforms. Make sure we are streaming the album, we are sharing it, we're making videos with it, we're doing everything to make it go. We're going to wrap up our conversation, definitely making sure, say, all of you out there get to enjoy. Make sure you have the Bisame app. Easter is around the corner, Dale. Make sure say you chill, but don't freeze. Make sure you do anything where it will worry you. Samnart is an incredible artist, great artist. Let's support him. Let's make sure, say, he reaches the stars, you know? Because that's what this journey is all about.
She's my life.
Those are people who feel realize them are dreams, you know?
I can't give her my life.
Shout outs to you, Sam Natch.
Thank you very much. Shout out to you, DJ.
Shout out to you, bro.
DJ Yoga.
Lovely conversation we had.
Thanks for having me here.
You're welcome, bro. You're welcome. This is your home, actually, you know? We are one big family, you know? So we're all working together. It's beautiful, Charlie. Shout out to Boat in the background. Air production. We're going to wrap up today on the Empire Time. I have another interview with ZAK, also based in France. He's back home. We're going to have him next on the Empire Time right now on the platform. Sam Nat is here. And today we'll see, say we'll go chill small, you know?
Yeah, this back.
We'll see. Easy. Bisame TV is lit. Always. Ginger me. Make sure you support the song. Support everything. Bro, anything we go say before we say goodbye to the fans? Shout out to Danny D'Angelo, aka Daniela. And shout outs to the Purple Twins. Shout outs to Boat. Shout outs to Mr. Man's Daco. Shout outs to Mr. Che Bafo. Shout outs to DJ Mix. Shout outs to myself. Shout outs to Delasi, everybody, you know, all the clique at our panel of Summit crew, Delasi, XD, Legend, Artist 3, the list is long, Charlie. So, what of you, bro? Any shout outs?
Shout out to everyone. Shout out to my bro, Skyboss.
Skyboss.
For bringing me here because I can't cross the road myself. He has to always hold my hands.
Yeah.
And shout out to y'all, Krish again. Shout out to everyone supporting me.
Everybody.
Shout out to my mom. Shout out to my dad.
Yeah,
shout out to
family,
everyone.
Yo.
Everyone. Thanks,
Charlie.
Yo.
Spread love. It's all love, Charlie. Peace out. Thank you. You can always catch a repeat of this on our YouTube page, on our Facebook page. You can always come back and watch it. It's going to be there 24/7. You already know DJ Yoga. I'm out. Follow DJ Yoga Ghana on all platforms. It's always lit, Charlie. Yakramo.
Hi, this is your girl Wendy Shay, and I'm rocking with my DJ Yoga.